Alright. This is gonna be... What? Get a controller. And this is totally not my type of game. But I decided recently to try to play some of these totally not my type of games. So yeah, we'll see. Doesn't recognize the PS4. So this is, I can't read that. I think it's called Death Funzone or something. It came out a few days ago. It's really loud. Let me drop that a bit. Alright, I should have switched on my Twitch, so let me do that. Keep forgetting. Twitch doesn't have that game. Okay, updated the Twitch information. Let's see. Press A. What the? Okay, don't do that. It didn't kill us, funnily enough. What is this? Is that stealth? Can I? Wrong button. That guy did the horn thing. Put him on alert. Are we a child? I don't know. They don't seem to be the same race of with these guys. Can they see upwards? No, not really. Oh, come on. At least we don't have to start the dungeon from scratch. Really? Couldn't catch that. And we don't seem to have any lives or something like that. Are they blind, by the way? We totally can see my character. Oh, so when they get on alert, they start to search between the hiding places. Okay, I see. Do I get that? Did I get that? I don't know. I can't interact with it. Yeah, we don't have more buttons than this. rather simplistic. Controls at least. Where am I? Oh, there I am. I'll wait. Yeah. Turn around. That's not what I meant to do. But it's fine. The alerts don't seem to go between screens. Can go. Let's go over here. Can I go inside? No. That's a mistake. So there's no reason whatsoever to go there. Yep. That goes not great. I suck at platforming. Again, I don't play platformers usually. Not really my thing, but I want to see if I can jump between these two places and do that. Ah, came so close. Okay, that works. Nope. Why? Why did you do that? Can you stop? I'll wait. Can he see me from all the way over there? Yes, he can. Well, that's not good. Whoa, that's new. Alright, don't be seen. We are learning. I've seen that coming. At least the game doesn't penalize you with redoing the same thing over and over. Let's go for the chest. That was not a jump. Crap. I should watch the patterns first before I do stuff. Ah. Okay, you can only jump to another wall. You can't jump into the same wall with the same. Jump, basically. Ah, come on. We can do this. I'm pretty sure you can probably... go straight there too. That's not it. This is a game for a death counter. There you go. Oh, come on. Oh, and it closes again. You have to go through the whole. That's kinda bullshit. I mean, do I need it? Probably not. I don't even know what they are, so. The game hasn't really given you any explanation on why you are doing this. Almost. Come on. Failing at life. Again, I don't play platformers. Don't judge me. I guess doesn't have any other songs, that's it. Why are you doing that? I don't know, it seems to be very specific on when you can press the button to jump from the floor, from the wall, because I hit it, but doesn't engage. My reflexes are crap, I'm old, leave me alone. I hate you, game. Alright, 3 more tries and then I'm out of this level. Never mind whatever this is. Do we just really love diamonds? That's why we're here. We want to steal whoever's dungeon this is. Treasures. I wish the game gave you some explanation. Alright, 3 times are out. I won't get this one. That's fine. Not what I wanted. Oh, come on. That didn't register my jump. I don't even know how I did that. I don't see a way of doing this without waking this guy up. Okay, I think that's what I'm supposed to do there. Well, they both wake up somehow. No idea why. That's some bullshit that he saw me there. Pretty sure he will see me here, but might as well try this. Yep, okay. I don't really care about the diamond thing. Again, if the game maybe told me why I need the diamonds, I would care more. But it hasn't. Oh my god. I deserve that. I didn't even see that guy there. Seriously, how did you fall? That's not what I meant to do. So, is there anything else to this game? Apart from this platforming? Do we change settings? I guess we'll see, maybe. Almost. That seemed easy, cool. That was way too fast. That was not cool. Jump. Thank you. I want to jump just in the edge there, but not really a successful jump. Start that again. Ah, come on. Maybe I can jump on top of him. But that will, I think that would alert the other guy. Oh, I can't even jump on top of him, okay. This is some bullshit platforming. Will he drop down? No. He's not an idiot, I guess. They should be hearing these horns in the lower level as well, I feel. How do you even pass that guy? Oh, he starts moving. But still, we won't have enough time. Well, there must be a way. Controls are responsive though, except for when I can't jump properly, but you know, I don't think that's the game's fault. Aha. Secrets. Oopsie, I shouldn't have done that, but I did. And it worked out, so I'll take it. Same, okay. Too late. Oh, damn. So I've seen that coming. I'll take that chest up there. It's funny how most things can kill here, but dropping down dropping down great heights, she doesn't care at all. That's really strange. Bit faster. Are you serious? So he can't see over there. How did he see me? I thought he can't see through the box, maybe he just can't go there, I guess. That's disappointing. How the hell would I do this? He's taking forever to go. Just going to drop game. Wait, how will I pass this guy? He's not moving at all. I don't know how to do that actually. I want to see if I can drop from there without using the... Maybe. Yeah. Okay, that works much easier. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Anyway, I think this is a good place to end this. The game is very responsive, as I said. Not bad for what it is. Not my cup of tea. It's really, really cheap. It's like right now 179 euros, and that's with a special promotion. It's 2 euros or dollars, I guess. So it's as cheap as it can get. If you like this sort of thing, I guess go get it on Steam, which is where I played this. I'll be back tomorrow with probably some Phantom Doctrine. Yeah. Have a good day.